Welcome to Microsoft Flight Simulator X. We are going to take a general aviation flight from Northern Aroostook Regional to Loring International in Maine. So let's, I keep forgetting that. We gotta use a space bar. So we have to take a, okay, this is, I need to fix this. Okay, we get the light panels. Light switches, we need to turn on the taxi. Okay, like that's not the right. Okay, not landing taxi. Turn on the strobe. I close this. Wait, we could. We need to look at the virtual. Okay. So, turn off the brake. And go. To the runway. Something like a 27 mile flight. This doesn't have a taxiway, so we just gotta go to the runway and just turn around. Now we're gonna do all three like I was before, just different ways. We're gonna do it Flight Sim World. You know, X-plane with the big stuff, and then gotta make sure the flaps are up. They are okay. Turn around. Starting it up. All right, we got to go into light switches, a landing lights, taxi off. All right, we're good. Cockpit, virtual cockpit, and we're ready to go. Give it some throttle. The 60 knots. And we can take off. So let's hit the GPS button. Oop, gotta raise it up so we don't run into the trees. Maine should be very scenic. It's kinda, that's why I don't like, ooh. Right, AP, nav, and alt. There we go. Oh, that's very scenic. This actually looks pretty good. So let's take a look at the GPS here. Instrument panel, GPS. So 25 miles, about 17 minutes. Take a look outside. This actually doesn't look too bad. Maybe because we're in like having current issues, so let's see if we can fix this somewhat. I don't know why there's encoding issues. Sometimes it has issues, sometimes it don't. Kind of going kind of slow here. Let's see, GPS. Yeah, we need to maybe lower the. Whoa. Okay, we lost something here. Alright, we need to zoom in here. Might be a little windy. Looks like that's the problem. Plus, we're not doing too well in Let's go down the, this is 4,000 instead. So 4,000. Should level out now. Yep, there we go. Yeah, we're speeding up now, which is good. I don't know why I'm having some. Is a problem. Sorry about the no sound. FSX is like that. If you go to another screen, it turns down the sound. Let's take a look at the GPS. Seven minutes. Not too bad. So we do need to go down to 2,000 in a few moments here. Take a look at the scenery. Looking pretty good. So let's go down to 2. Oh, not that. We went too far. Where is the airport? Whoa, I got a little windy here. Let's turn throttle down some. take a look at the GPS just to get the final. Alright, we're 8 nautical miles away. We should be alright. Should be straight ahead. So let's see if we can find the airport. Kind of hard to see in this. Okay, we're almost at 2,000. It's really hard to see in this fog. Not over here. Is it right there? Okay, I'm not sure. Okay, sometimes let's take a look at the GPS again. Close window, let's look at the map. Just double check to see where this is at. Zoom in. Alright, we're good. We just gotta make sure if we can see the airport here. There it is. I believe that's it right there. Alright, so we need to... Yep, that's it, because you can see the lights. Alright, so let's turn off autopilot. And let's line up to the runway. Let's release some power. One flap. Don't need to descend any quicker.
More flaps. Let's go full flaps. You get about 70 knots. We're doing pretty good here. There we go. And we have a perfect landing there. Slow down. Turn off the throttle. So this is gonna be this episode of FSX. Stay tuned for some more videos of FSX Flight Sim World Explained. If you like